For 30 years, Aura has been at the center of ophthalmic allergy drug development. We have 18 drug approvals on a variety of compounds. Aura's model-driven approach to studying allergic disease has been a key contributing factor to the successful track record that we've achieved in ocular allergy. In the Allergen BioCube, we've tried to bring that level of discipline and scientific rigor to the study of allergic rhinitis. We've brought all of Aura's scientific and operational rigor to bear to ensure that the Allergen BioCube is providing quality data that can give investors confidence in moving forward with their development programs.
Over the years, we have seen a high correlation between ocular allergy and nasal allergy. We have developed this model to precisely study this disease in a controlled setting using both objective and subjective measures. We have studied drugs in this model. We use small numbers. It's vital in drug development to get an answer quickly.
Aura's commitment to research on research has enabled us to be the industry leader when it comes to development of anti-allergic products. We study the ways that our models work. We study the disease subpopulations that we put through our models. We study the way different drugs impact our study populations. And as we constantly do this, we evolve these models.
The primary uses of the Allergen BioCube are in early stages of development where you're trying to figure out, does a drug work or not? Very importantly, whatever you establish as those criteria, and if you meet those, you want that to be replicated in later stages of development. The Allergen BioCube is built exactly for that purpose.
With the Allergen BioCube, there has been a study comparing in the same patient population their symptoms outside in the environment during ragweed season and what happens to them when they're exposed inside the Allergen BioCube. We have favorably compared that these people have comparable signs and symptoms, but whether it's in the environment or whether it's inside the Allergen BioCube. We also have evaluated Flonase, fluticasone, as a positive control, evaluating a nasal steroid that is both widely used and very successful in managing the signs and symptoms of allergic rhinitis.
The BioCube's ability to be able to give quick relative hits in terms of clean data to benchmark efficacy with relatively small dollars and compare these products is an essentially vital tool